फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 36 पी स्क्वायर क्यू आर एंड 12 पी क्यू आर। हियर वी हैव द नंबर्स एंड लेटर्स कंबाइंड, सो फर्स्ट वी शुड फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ द गिवन नंबर्स, दे आर 36 एंड 12। टू फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ द नंबर्स, फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे, दैट इज 36 हियर, 12। ओके, नेक्स्ट। फॉर दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट इज 6, विच इज इवन, सो वी टेक 2 हियर। नाउ फर्स्ट नंबर इज 3। अ नंबर क्लोज टू 3 इन 2 टेबल इज 2 वंस 2। 3 माइनस 2 इज 1, 1 कैरिड फॉरवर्ड मेकिंग इट 16। When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now here we have 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now here we have 18. 18 is nothing but 2 nines, 18. Here 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. Now here we have 9. 9 is nothing but 3, 3 is 9. Here we have 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Here we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 ones 3. Now we got 1 in both the places. So now our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. This is the LCM of the numbers. Now let us talk about the LCM of the letters. So here we have the letter P. Here also we have the letter P. So here also we get P. Now question arises, what power will this P take? It will take larger of both powers. Here the power is 2. Here the power is 1. So 2 is larger. So here it will get 2. Next letter is Q. Here also you have Q. Both are power 1. So here also Q power 1. Next letter is R. Here also you have R. Both are power 1. So here also power 1. R power 1. No more letters are left out in any of the numbers. So now our LCM is 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 3, 12, 12 into 3, 36, P square Q R. This is our answer. Am I clear?